know I started, like, only a few minutes after I ended the other episode, but I was just taking a break, and it's just easier to cut it up when... cut the VODs up when you end the stream. And I heal my Pokemon. Oh, we got a Kadabra instead. That's funny that it randomized the cast form. I didn't even... It might even said cast form, and I didn't even read it. So that's funny.
Oh my god.
hate that you can't run on these. Who cares? I don't listen to my dad. Dad's advice. Who the fuck cares? I like how it had the cry of the gold bat too. Apparently Kecleon's like a fucking psychopath in the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon series. Have you ever tried to steal from the shop in Pokemon Mystery Dungeon? Like Kecleon like kills your entire team. Like, I'm not even kidding, like you have to be at like level 100 to fend them off. I wonder what that cry was. I wonder if they used the Kecleon cry or something else. One reason I was gonna heal my Pokemon is just so I don't die and then go to the freaking other side of the country. Wind up in fucking Kanto. That's why I didn't want to heal. Thank you. That's just the way it goes. I probably should reload. There's only two turns left and she has like three more Pokemon or whatever. Like, honestly, I would've won if... I don't know her other Pokemon, but I would've had a good chance of winning if I didn't get fucking confused and then kept hitting myself in confusion. I accidentally saved right there, but that's fine. Because I killed it in one hit. Of course, the Lapras doesn't fucking miss. Okay, we avoided Parish Song. So I think that's our sixth badge. I don't think we'll serve our aerials. It's not the worst thing in this game. I mean, in a randomizer, to not have repels, just because you get to see what Pokemon are in the wild. Just imagine that coming out of the water. Here, so. wins the battle. Drastically improve the double battles. So that's like the big feature that came along. The big features of the new game. And they didn't really put too many double battles in the original Ruby and Sapphire, so they beefed it up considerably. I mean, it's cool, it's just like for randomizer right like this, where I just want to use one Pokemon, it's really cool. Certainly, I found Dragon Claw. Apparently Pokemon predicted the rise of vaping. Oh, I have to do a double battle. I'm not joining Team Aqua. I already checked this problem. look, it's Brendan. Actually won this battle if I didn't use poison powder. As long as I'm faster than everybody, I might be able to win. It was an ocean battle anyway, so who cares? Back to health. I wish you could buy ethers, but unfortunately you can't. Because Lily Ford is gonna suck. Like, oh my god, it's gonna be hard as fuck. I mean, it could be really easy, but who knows. Let's get the animation. So, wrong place. We got a useless Petra Berry. Because we can't get poisoned. I don't know why I did that. Thank you. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Another useless crew. Great, a random grunt of Team Magma as Mewtwo. Not any Mewtwo, level 29 Mewtwo. That almost killed me. So glad it does so much. Wow. Of course it's a crit. down to lemonade. Hopefully I didn't soft lock the game. Obviously, I didn't go this way. Safari ball, that's interesting. Okay, the bike is just annoying sometimes. Je suis en vie. use non-attacking moves, so I can gain health back. Yeah, that's fine. Fuck. I'm gonna die. Probably shouldn't use that. Lapras. Oh my god. This Bulbasaur is blind. two more. Another Lapras, wow. There might not be a strategy. I might just be dead. Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty much dead there if I miss an attack. That was a crit. Doesn't usually do that much damage on the ice beam. Let's see. Seated. 18, okay. That's more like it, kind of. I mean, I literally have to hope for crits. My Pokemon dead. Can't believe we use Pierce. Got a strategy now, but he used fucking Paris. Thank you. As long as it doesn't use Parish Song. That honestly did not have it. Okay, that strategy should have worked, but I didn't do it the way I should have. Okay, use poison powder. I was supposed to do something extremely important for that strategy to work, and it would have worked. It's just like. We'll see if I can set this up again. Soda pop. That would be perfect. I'm gonna save it. I wonder what the chances are of me getting unfrozen, because I feel like Pokemon can get unfrozen. Oh my god, are you serious? It actually worked, and then I got unlucky. Got it again. Oh, it's Mach. I wonder how much Sludge does, because Sludge isn't super effective. It's neutral, so I can heal again. And I won't get poisoned. That's actually perfect, because I don't have any physical moves. Apparently did anything. And now it's using Minimize, so it's gonna be hard as fuck to hit it. Oh, we got it. It took a really bizarre strategy, but to defeat his two Lapras. Thank you. this one again. I'm going in circles. Why do I keep going to the wrong place? In my head, I had Slate Port City. I was like, no, I don't know why I think I have to go to... I'm thinking Slate Port City. That's how you steal a submarine. Now we go. I have like no PP left, I forgot. We'll be right back. so close. on any gyms in this video. We've just been messing around with Team Aqua and Team Magma. I've been gone for a while. I mean, not for a while, but a good amount of time. Like, the average amount, length of an episode. I guess Team Aqua and Magma are pretty good. Thank you. got Katie. Are you serious? Wow. That was like one of the worst fights ever. Episode, we can do all the rest of the story and get the 8 badges, because badges don't take long, it's just story in this game kind of takes a while. So, and one of my favorite streamers is